Hi, my name is Ken Falk. I'm the founder and chairman here at Boulder Crest. Boulder Crest is a nonprofit that has two retreat centers, one here in Bluemont, Virginia, where I'm at today, and one in Sonoit, Arizona, just south of Tucson. We also have something called the Boulder Crest Institute for Post-Traumatic Growth. Boulder Crest prides itself on being the first in the nation to teach a curriculum based around the science of post-traumatic growth. And what that means is that in these times of struggles, we have the opportunity to look deep inside and actually come out on the other side of struggle as a better version of ourselves. And not only can we do that as individuals, but we can do it for our families and our organizations. And that's exactly what we've been doing during this crisis here at Boulder Crest. And I couldn't be prouder of our staff for what they've done and how they've stepped up to help our communities. Here in Virginia, we've helped the Mobile Hope Loudoun teams and the Loudoun Hunger Relief. In Arizona, Peaches Food Pantry, and the Patagonia Youth Enrichment Center. These are things that our staff are doing for our community. As you know, mental health has taken challenges on the nation today. The suicide rate for Americans is over 128 a day, and the number of veterans taking their own lives has increased substantially. So what can you do to help on Giving Tuesday now? First and foremost is check on your friends, especially the veterans in your network. Make sure that they're doing okay and see if there's anything you can do to help them. The second thing is to follow us on social media. We're doing a series of podcasts and webinars to help you enrich your life during these times and teaching these post-traumatic growth teachings. So follow us and see what you can do to learn more about how you can improve yourself. Lastly, on social media, we have some great Facebook Live workouts, some yoga workouts, some TRX workouts. So if you're looking for some help, some coaching, jump online and feel free to check that out. The third thing I'd like you to consider is volunteering. Right now, with Boulder Crest Retreat closed, we can't take big group volunteers, but we can surely take singles. So come on out if you want to shovel some horse poop, paint a few fences, whatever it is you want to do, we can probably accommodate that. Reach out to us at info@bouldercrestretreat.org to see how you can help. And lastly, if you're so inclined, if you have the means during these tough times, make a financial investment in Boulder Crest, because when we open up in June, we're going to need every penny we have to keep going through the end of this year. So thank you all for following us. Thanks for being a friend of Boulder Crest, and I look forward to catching up with you as we all come back to some sort of normal. Take care and be safe out there.